The 2015-2016 season will be remembered as one of the best in Bonnie's basketball history, men's or women's, and one of the main reasons is Bonnie's dominance at home. St. Bonaventure rewrote the record books last year by going a perfect 16-0 at the Reilly Center, ultimately finishing the year 24-8 overall and reaching the second round of the NCAA tournament. The Bonnies were unstoppable on home court, recording wins over Power 5 foes Georgetown and Penn State, as well as longtime power James Madison, all in 1 week. Bonnies also knocked off Atlantic 10 powers Duquesne, St. Louis, and George Washington, with the win over GW coming in overtime after erasing a 17-point deficit.